killed 12 dumbass scientists, and not one of them fought back.